It's not about burning calories. It's about giving your hypothalamus the signal that you need to stay active, that you need to have your muscle mass, and that you need to move efficiently in order to meet the demand that your life puts on you. So you gotta exercise for two reasons. First, to stimulate your lymphatic system and remove all the toxins, all the byproducts of cell metabolism.